away with the purple Wallace, the purple cars, attacking one of the Ashbys down there before play even started. Now we've got Rude Boy running through the squash down there, Danny Lawrence, and now the track is pretty much complete. Well, I say almost completely blocked. There is just about a way through, and now it is completely blocked. James Dodge now goes in on Brett Ellicott and Jay Matthews in on James Dodge. 2-4-0 has been disqualified. That's been recorded, but in for the last point then for the last time. Danny Hunt then goes in with the last point, just slides up the inside, and Danny Hunt takes it ahead of someone. 4-4 Spoderman, and definitely really man of the match in this particular race, Maverick, Keith Painter. No team needed for Keith. He's out there taking on, well, the runners primarily, but absolutely anyone, and Brett Ellicott included. So good stuff there from Maverick, and indeed the rest. There we are, we've done, but don't forget, as I say, that was it, spectacular and lively stuff, but the Destruction Derby is still to come. Okay, and well, you saw that, unfortunately, that was long after the Reds for Nemesis in 2014.
There's no way Maverick's not coming round again.